By 1974, Manfred Hübner was the East German sports program's chief doctor. His job was to ensure that sports doctors across the country received drugs for their athletes. To prevent questions, the athletes were not told what pills they were getting. Club doctors like Ulrich Zunder took care of the distribution.
The word doping just wasn't used. In the GDR, the word doping didn't exist. These were supporting drugs, they supported training. That made it sound much better.
For the youngest athletes, the pills were slipped in with other less potent supplements.
We usually got the tablets after very hard water training sessions. Vitamin C, vitamin B, potassium, calcium, magnesium, all kinds of pills. It was a real cupful.
There was an unspoken taboo about asking questions about these things. Because if you ask questions, you were put down with nasty remarks or given a real telling off.
Many of the girls had barely reached puberty when they began receiving the hormone pills. Their parents, too, were kept in the dark.
It was only talked about when the parents themselves asked, and even then they were given evasive answers. And they didn't ask questions because, of course, they believed that doctors were supervising everything. So how could there be any serious consequences?